windy all of a sudden.
We're almost inside.
So, no power. Sorry, Hannah. You're still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Yeah.
You're still missing too, Beth. My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
Lakewood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer, and he's after us. He's already killed one of our friends. Oh, God, please help. You've got to help us.
Somebody turned the motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We'll send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided.
What? When? How long?
Dawn, at the earliest. Not until dawn.
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it! Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it!
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
Let go!
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris, I just want to say, what happened back there in the shed, I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. You all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, oh my God! Look at this. Chris, what happened here?
I'm no forensics expert, but it looks like it was thrown. Up.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
I don't know. I don't know. I saw something, Chris.
Ash, it's okay. You're just, we're both kind of out of our heads right now. We gotta pull it together, okay? You with me?
Chris.
Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Thank you.
knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me. You didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh, Chris, I know.
You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? If there's some maniac out here, then she could be dead too.
Don't say that, please, Chris. There's no handle. Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No. It's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah? Huh. I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
Wait! Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby pet.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know. How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Huh. Here you go. Oh my god! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't see that!
What's up?
See?
That's...
You do see it!
Yeah, I don't know. I just... This is fucking crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. Oh, this is unbelievable. I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What? What is going on here?
Oh god, it's like...
It's not like anything, that's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah, last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's going to come after us all, too. Dikes!
Oh! It's Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
Came from down there. Something, but where'd it go?
Just when you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Ah! Keep going. Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. Bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
We gotta find it.
Fast. You know what? No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
What just doesn't add up?
What doesn't add up?
Any of this. The psycho, all this crazy stuff going on down here. I feel like we've missed something. Something that'll make it all connect.
I know what you mean, but I mean, who knows what that would be?
Yeah, I guess you're right. It's us.
I mean, what is this? Like a fucking hit list? Christ. Oh, not good. Crap. Look at that.
Blood?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now. Those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question. She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh, no. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! No, give up!
shit. Oh, crap. Ash! Ash!
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is
it.
No, Chris. This is the guy who killed Josh.
Oh, God. No! God!
You murdered Chris. Piece of shit!
You monster! Look, we're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh, shit. Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
To play God in these people's lives. What makes you so special then, huh? You're sick. You're a sick fuck. Now, what the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
Wow, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris! The choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck? No! No! Emily! Let go!
Thank you.
glad you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Oh my gosh, your fingers, Mike!
Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck is going on around here?
There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know. Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that green?
No! Get away!
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
$600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking. weird. Really weird. Come on, for fuck's sake.